A Mexican singer has been shot dead in the northwestern state of Sinaloa just hours after denying he'd been murdered. Sergio Vega, known as El Chaca, was on his way to a concert when the incident happened, and the gunman fired at his car, making the singer lose control of his vehicle. Earlier, Vega posted a message saying he'd increased personal security after a growing number of Mexican musicians were killed.
Corto.
Ya lo confirmaron y todo, ya lo pasé al aire y se interrumpió la programación y todo el pedo.
¿Ese es otro o no?
No, ya estamos.
Ahí quedó uno más que... Es un...